Today I'm going to talk about how to measure CV load regulation on the power supply. What I have set up here is an electronic load, the power supply we're going to actually test the CV load regulation on, and a DMM so we can measure the change in output voltage when we change the loading on the power supply. In order to test CV load regulation, you set the power supply to the operating condition you want. In this case, it's going to be 10 volts and 0 amps we're going to start at, which is the lightest load this power supply can handle. And we would measure the output voltage at this point. I would then put the maximum load on the power supply, which it can handle, which in this case is 5 amps. And we now measure the voltage at the output for this change in load current. The difference between the two numbers is the CV load regulation. Now, if I toggle between the two, you can see that the voltmeter on top here actually changes by about 300 microvolts. Using a function in the DMM called Null, I can actually set the first condition to zero reading. And then when I change the load, I can just read directly 320 microvolts off of the DMM up here. You can see the decimal points here. So that would be millivolts, and over here is microvolts. So it's 300 microvolt CV load regulation, and the specification for this particular power supply is 2 millivolts. So that's how easy it is.